My name is Tyrese Davis, and Goodwill helped me find a job. Well, I found out about Goodwill because I was in the work program through social services, and they had me go to Goodwill and do the job readiness classes. And I started in October of 2013 and completed roughly around November, the end of November 2013. When I first started at Goodwill, after my classes, I started as a transitional worker. I was working at the Belvedere outlet. I started in April of 2014. Around August of 2014, I got a job interview at the Padonia store Goodwill. I was hired on the spot as a warehouse processor slash sales associate. I worked there, I still work there now, but around January, I got promoted to lead cashier, which is awesome, because it's all happened in less than a year. I would definitely recommend Goodwill's job program to others because they help you a lot. They work with you. I had barely no work history. My longest job before Goodwill was maybe around 8 months. So I really, before I started working at Goodwill, I was a stay-at-home mom for a few years. So I had barely no job history at all, and they work with you and they give you a chance and they help you out a lot. I feel great and I'm honored to work with such a company that helps people with little to no job experience because there's so many trials and tribulations that people go through where, you know, maybe they don't have the education or the experience to apply for certain positions, and Goodwill gives you a chance.